From the Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game.